Oh, come on. You ain't overflowing. In these old familiar rooms.
Yes.
Now it's only emptiness. Nothing to say. Knowing me, knowing you. You just have to face it this time. We're through.
Do you know what I'd love to hear right now? And I've been singing it all the time I'm in here, and I can only remember the first verse. Joni Mitchell's album Blue, there's a song in it, number 4, called Carrie. It's brilliant. It's about being somewhere that you're just, there's a line, my fingernails are dirty and I've got beach tar on my feet and I'm looking forward to going home or something like that. And it's lovely. It's a real sandy song where you've been away and you just can't wait to get back home.
Oh, there's some of Drifter's songs that were like that, yeah. About the beach. There's one called Sand in My Shoes. I still got sand in my shoes.
Yeah.
And it's about a summer love.
Yeah.
And the summer's over.
Yeah, with the sand.
And he's obviously gone for a walk on the beach and he's reminiscing.
Yeah. I think the whole album of Blue was written while she was travelling, and it's a real traveller's album. It's brilliant. Oh, I love it.
I love every summer song.
I'm going to put that on.
You just reminisce about the holidays, don't you?
Yeah. Or Elton John, the Madman Across the Water album. That's what I want to hear.
Knowing me, knowing you is the best I can do. Some of that music, big brother.
We want some rock. And roll, Presley. That would be nice.
Want some music.
Lord, will you please?
Oh.
Is that Presley?
Oh, the final curtain?
Oh, yeah. The final curtain.
Hang on, it's your mic. Okay. Got it?
That song for just thinking.
Yeah. We won't do it all up, we'll just do it.
Which uncertain.
We can do.
I need to hold it there too.
I traveled each and every highway and more.
Sorry.
Much more than this. I did it my way.
Oh shit, I know, I need someone to hold it like here. Dad, will you hold?
I've got a few. Too few to mention.
Music, chick.
What I had to do. Saw it through.
Without intention.
I planned each charted course.
What?
I do want to get your skin.
Pull it tighter, princess.
Sorry.
Pull her tighter.
On the highway.
Much more. Tighter, even tighter.
I did it my way. Yes, there were lines. I'm sure you knew.
I recognise the name.
And Midsummer Murders. He sounds, his voice is John Nettles, isn't it?
John Nettles, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's like with psychology.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bloody hell, yes it is.
What?
Pardon me, sorry. I'm sorry.
In our evening gown.
Yeah, burping.
Jumpers.
Sorry.
I wonder if it's midnight yet. Do you think it's midnight yet? No?
I don't know.
Could be the final day, guys.
Mm, any good have a late day.
We could toast to the Friday.
Mm.
Day 71!
Dude.
Oh, 11:30. Oh, day 71, guys.
Day 70 bloody one.
Oh my god, Saturday, Sunday, I'm gonna have coffee, some malok, please.
You're gonna have what?
Coffee. With my friends.
Yeah.
My local coffee.
There may not be time, Nadia. We've probably got to do the we'll have to do the shows, you know, like the Little Brother Saturday, and there'll
you
be
think?
God knows how many programs will want us on Saturday.
You think?
I should think. Because they'll be rounding up. They'll want to know what it's like to be out and la-di-la-da-da, because Davina's not going to be able to get everything out of us within the 15 minutes, whatever we get.
Yeah.
Hmm. What time do you think they'll start? 8:30, 9:30, 9:30, 9:11.
Well, 9 till 11. That's prime time, isn't it?
Yeah. 9, then 9:30.
Then 10, then 30,
and then obviously finish at 11.
Yeah.
Maybe 11:30, with the sort of finale and everything else, and with breaks in between and things like
bloody,
that.
Bloody hell.
I know. Caralho.
Caralho. What does that mean? Shit. Cunt?
Yeah.
My goodness me. Those poor gits that have had to watch us for 10 weeks.
I know.
Had to film us for 10 weeks. Had to think up tasks.
I'm sure they had a few boost system, you know, boost their immune systems while they were watching us on.
No, I've never thought.
Like you said, darling.
Why change the habits of a lifetime? I'm going to naked mode tomorrow. Oh. I'm going to naked everything. I'm going to naked shower, naked mow, naked make tea. The lot. No, I'm not. Make everyone a bit tipsy and disgusting before having to leave. Okay. So I might sit in that chair and lean back a bit.
I hope our best bits are more than 1 minute long.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, Lola's theme's like 9.5 minutes or something.
What did I choose? I think
I'm sure we can get like a minute of your best bits, then 8 minutes of you putting on your makeup, mate. That's not a problem. I'm sure they can fill 9.5 minutes.
No, the lady. I'm sure we'll get about 2.5 minutes.
Do you think?
Yeah. That's a lot of time.
What's that?
A lot of time.
Yeah, for just little.
I think I'll be pissing myself. Just watching me go. Ooh.
Well, if you think about it, each clip is like a split second of something you do, and then maybe something you say is a couple of seconds. So that's how long each segment is, because it's quick fire, isn't it? Bang, 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 bang. So 2.5 minutes is a hell of a lot to fill.
You could get a lot in a minute though as well, couldn't you?
You can actually, yeah.